Yeah, my name is, that's why they call me Osiris the Father now. You know, because I went to the next dimension. You know, I had to, you know.
Wu-Tang was a mind control thing. It was something that the government knew that was going to be the hottest shit.
Get the most airplay. It's like, what the fuck is wrong with y'all?
The government.
Yeah, and then run up on me talking about keep it real. Don't run up on me saying keep it real if you ain't supporting the real.
The
you know what I'm saying? Bottom line.
The government brainwashed our people with the mind control theory. That's what they do. So they make sure our people like it. They keep playing that same song. The same song keep playing,
program.
You start to like it. You start
program.
To get probed with it. You start to get cloned with it. So then for the clone exists, then it just takes over. It takes over the human body. It takes over the spirit. It takes over the soul.
Illuminati from my mind, soul, and my body. Secrets inside, trying to keep it on.
I think Bush is my worst nightmare. I think Bush got a personal beef with the old dirty bastard in this world. I think Bush is the most insanest motherfucker that ever motherfucking lived.
I like Bush. Bush is a straight gangster, son. White people didn't forget that George Bush, he just stole the presidency. That's why I like the nigga, because he a thief. Keeping in line of what the United States is about, steal your way to the motherfucking top. Ain't nothing wrong with that shit. I believe in that shit all day.
Yeah, we have that in common. As long as you back up the fuck up off of me, man, we'll be all right, man. You know what I'm saying?
All George Bush need to do is get his dick sucked. He won't be after me no more. That's right.
Oh, of course the government has it out for him. Because
if you've, if you've learned anything new in jail while you were in jail.
Learned niggas trying to kill a nigga, man. Period.
Yeah, how so?
Government, man. I don't know, G. They on my ass. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how to shake these. You know what I'm saying? These are the big cats, son. I'm talking about these motherfuckers is President pushing them niggas, right? You know what I'm saying? Niggas on my ass, G. For real, G. You know what I'm saying? It ain't no smiles, G. You know what I mean? You don't see me grinning at hood or shit, G. You know what I'm saying? It's like, yo, G, I got to shake these.
Knowledge, wisdom, understanding, uprising, surprising. Knowledge, wisdom, understanding, uprising, surprising. Knowledge, wisdom, understanding, uprising, surprising. Knowledge, wisdom, understanding.
I need help. I need help.
And the work
the government is after me. I need help. Someone help me, please.
Understand it.
Someone help me.
My children.
They already did Tupac in. Biggie Small.
Who or what? I love.
Someone help me. Someone help me, please. I'm a groupie for life, about non-wife. All the babies are mine, save a child life. No more doctors delivering my babies. Thinking pins killing me slowly. To the president, you say I'm a welfare fraud. You motherfucking right. I sperm this dark house, why? Insecure about my ding-dong. Married to Babylon, my queen looking at me like a pawn.
Flash the worst, rehearse the verse. Flash dance on the universe.
When I'm huffing nitrous, there's literally people in my head, like ghosts, people. They talk and they project. So they're telling me, huff a lot of nitrous and hold your breath, Steve, but don't be a and suffocate yourself. Can't let down with the people.
I would carry on conversations with voices that I heard in my head. Just crazy stuff. Like, I would be thinking in dialogue, which I heard audibly. To this day, I feel like what that meant is that I just crossed this line into the spirit world. And, like, honestly, there was just a battle going on under me between demons and angels.
People in my head, too, so crazy. Honey, what's your name?
I was possessed by demons, and I think that that's pretty evident in some of this footage.
I want to be dead.
I was possessed by demons, and I think that that's pretty evident in some of this footage.
I want to be dead.
I was at death's door. Like, I was at death's door, and I guess, like, the good I saw in that was that I was going to be reunited with my mom.
Love you, Mom.
Clips and go and flip a bitch. Sticking with the flow, just tell them hoes I'm on some other shit. Mixed it with some swag and this imagineness, I know they pissed. I can give a fucking shit, I'm ducking past 100 cuts. Don't know who they fucking with, lava flow on some devil shit. I am hot as a kettle, kid still the best in this business. Remember this from infancy.
I'm gunning at you, suckers, so please trying to really
fight me. With a little light, a little light, I sacrificed a decade. Now it's time to every night respect the
ready to go.
Yo, what's up?
I'm riffing tonight, right?
All right.
Everything gonna be above board.
Yes.
All right. Do what you gotta do.
Yo, man. Yo.
I'm gonna do it right. All right.
You know we do. We gotta do how we do. You know what I'm saying? Because with us, yo, it's all about winning.
Chill.
It's all about looking fly.
Chill.
It's all about those championships.
Chill.
And it's all about that money, money.
Yeah.
That money, money.
Yeah.
That money, money.
Yeah.
That money, money.
Yeah.
That money, money.